Management and Staff of the Nigerian Geological Survey, Ministry of Mines and Steel Development. I welcome His Excellency, the Minister of State and other distinguished guests, the press, and indeed, all participants from more than 16 African countries and Europe to Nigeria for the Euro Geosurvey OHGS Partnership Training Program, the PANAGEO. One of the cardinal objectives of the organization is enhancing the capacities of the professionals driving the data generation mandate of the geological surveys. To achieve this, we have established synergies with various partners, one of the most active being the partnership with Euro Geosurveys. This has led to the conceptualization of a PANAGEO project, an initiative designed to deal with several thematic areas that include geoscientific mapping, mineral resource assessment, artisanal and small-scale mining, environmental management of mines, geohazards and geoheritage, geoinformation management, communication and promotion.
It is a collaboration between an African Union represented by the OHGS and the European Union represented by Eurogeosurveys. The PANAGEO project is the partnership very strong between the European Geological Survey, EGS, and the Organization of African Geological Survey, OHGS. I would like to assure you that Eurogeosurveys and the Geological Survey of 12 European Union members countries participating in this project are fully committed for the success of this project. On behalf of Eurogeosurveys, I wish to thank Nigeria for hosting this PANAGEO training session. And I wish finally to all of you here a successful, exciting, and unforgettable time in Nigeria. Nigeria is already in my heart. Thank you. Thanks so much.
This is a very extensive training program. And so we will organize altogether 49 training sessions and train 1,200 trainees coming from 54 different African countries. And also the dear participants from the different African countries coming from all over. So it is my great pleasure, and I'm very happy to see you all here. And I hope that you will find this training very useful, and you will gain a lot of new knowledge on many aspects related to mineral resources. And then also I hope that once you are back in your home country, you will use this, you will share this knowledge with your colleagues in your country, and you will use this knowledge to contribute to sustainable and sensible development of mineral sector in your country now and also in future. Thank you very much.
It gives me great pleasure to welcome you all to this training program, and I want to thank the organizers of this event, particularly the Euro Surveys and the Organization of African Geological Surveys, for collaborating and bringing us this event. From the speech of Andre, don't think I'm biased because she's from Belgium, but because she said something that really gladdened my heart, that member countries are fully committed to assisting these training programs. I believe her, and I believe it will be so. We hope this training will go a long way in bringing out Africa where it is today. We believe our place is right up there and is accessible. We will be there sooner than later. Thank you. Enjoy yourself, Abuja.
Thank you so much, our dear Honorable Minister. Please, we are appreciating once again.
So who's driving this? Is it,
We have the EU and some other organizations that are driving it, and of course with support from our ministry.
It's about aggregating the other trainings and building a critical mass of people who can actually drive the mining sector in Africa.
The European Commission is funding the project.
How much?
10 million euro for the first phase. It's 3 years.
1,200 trainees altogether during these 3 years. And because it is organized here by the OETs in Africa, so 54 member countries and OETs can send their participants, their